how long do you have to register as a sex offender if you're found guilty of a sex crime? The probation period for this is usually lifetime, meaning for your entire life after you've been convicted of this crime, you will have to register as a sex offender. I know this consequence might sound fair to some, unfair to others, but this is the reality of what happens and what can be most impactful, especially if you're in trouble for this at such a young age, such as 18, 19, and really into your 20s and 30s. You have an entire life to live, and it is very long term that you would have to register as a sex offender. It's very important that if you're facing these charges, you try and get the help now to make sure these long-term consequences don't happen.